All right, welcome to week 9 of Operation Football. It's the final week of the regular season. Bragging rights, conference crowns, postseason spots all up for grabs. All the scores for you below on the Operation Football sports ticker. We start with a rivalry game with a championship on the line. Action Sports Guy Junker in Jefferson Hills.
I don't know what it is about this place, Jaguar Stadium at Thomas Jefferson High School. Looks beautiful. Nice stands, field house, good concession stands, nice turf. But for visiting teams, the place has been an absolute nightmare. 44 of them in a row have come in here and lost. West Mifflin would like to change that, but they haven't won here since 1994. And with the AAA Big Nine Conference Championship on the line, the home team domination started early as TJ's Zach Shadman returned a punt 78 yards for the game's first score. 7-0 Jaguars. Before the standing room only crowd could settle in their seats, the Jags scored again. Joe Carroll to Colton Boer, 33 yards on the touchdown toss, 14-0 Thomas Jefferson. Carroll passed for over 100 yards in the first half, but West Mifflin's James Wheeler ran for over 100, and he lit a spark under the Titans with this 63-yarder. He would dive in from the 1-yard line, and it was 14-7 TJ after a quarter, but not for long. West Mifflin forced a 3-and-out and got excellent field position off the punt, Wheeler completing a 38-yard drive with a 5-yard run. The game is tied at 14. After the teams exchanged turnovers on back-to-back plays, TJ went in front on a Carroll to Jake Mascaro 8-yard touchdown pass, 21-14 Jaguars at the break. The game took on a defensive tone in the second half. West Mifflin's Wheeler had 119 yards at halftime, but only 10 more the rest of the way. And then late in the third quarter, TJ started a drive that would decide the game. 15 plays, all on the ground, nearly 8 minutes off the clock. Jake Farrell got the bulk of the carries, running behind an offensive line that did a great job, and Byron Minas finished it with a score. TJ had their 2-touchdown lead back, 28-14, the Jaguars win it.
Play after play, first down after first down, they started to lose their air, they started to get tired, and we were still going.
That's in high school, there's not many teams that can do that. That's really hard to do, and I think everybody's on the same page. We may have had one penalty on that drive, but other than that, we were pretty much flawless.
So Thomas Jefferson wins their 45th consecutive home game. They nailed down the conference title and most likely the number one seed in AAA when the playoffs begin. But don't be surprised if you see either of these teams at Heinz Field next month. In Jefferson Hills, Guy Junker, Channel 4 Action Sports.